What is up, everyone? Currently just got off of work, heading to my buddy's house. I got a lip for him. It should fit his car. He has a JDM front end on his Integra. He actually hooked me up with some LED lights. This dude was tailgating the shit out of me. For the 240, which I'll be installing on Sunday. It's currently Thursday, day after Thanksgiving, fucking Valentine's Day. Happy Valentine's Day to everyone. So gonna head over to his house, drop this off, check out his Integra. He wrapped it. It looks fucking good. It's a four-door Integra, just like my stepson's four-door. And I do want to put the J front on his Integra, but like anything, he needs to learn how to take care of a car, how to manage a car before we start putting real stuff on his car. And currently, yeah, I'm driving the LS, so, and I gotta fix this table, look at that. So, I'll be daily driving this for a while now, just because I am finally gonna sell the Civic. I'm debating if I'm gonna sell it with the work wheels or the NK92s, or sell it with both. I'm gonna step out of the Honda game, guys, so gonna be purchasing another vehicle eventually for my stepson. That's why I'm selling the car, so I can use the money towards getting him a car so he can be ready to own another. My other stepson can have a car to get to school and whatever he wants to do. If he wants to get a job once he gets his permit. So just doing dad stuff. Eventually I'll pick up another front-wheel drive car, because I really do enjoy front-wheel drive cars. So, but yeah, Sunday we'll be installing the LED lights. I probably won't be making that video until Sunday, but they're going to look clean. These are the ones that I've been wanting. I just haven't been doing it because I've been spending money on my kids, my wife, the bills, the house, maintenance. And like this car, I need a new tire for the wheel, for the outside wheel. I'm on the full spare right now. I gotta do an oil change on this, as you can see. And then this freaking one of the damn air TPS sensors went out, so now I can't find the box so I can freaking change out the rubber sealing it. And if it doesn't come with that, I gotta order another set. So I'm kind of bummed out about that. But yeah, if you guys seen the XB on the channel, that's the one I'm selling the Civic for, so I can use the money to buy it. I did get some money back for my Avalon. I got 11 grand, but I'm using that money for my parents, so that's why I'm not trying to touch it, because I need to find them another car, and then hopefully I can get a good deal on another car, because I don't want to spend all of it. I need to save it for their bills, hospital bills, because they've both been in the hospital. My mom's not doing too well, and my dad as well. He's still fighting cancer. So, like I said, I'm trying to let them enjoy as much as they can as you know, they're older now. I'm doing the best as I can as a son. So, that's why I have to sacrifice my enjoyment to help everyone else, because I want to make sure that my family succeeds and we're winning. So, even if I have to be selfless, it's okay, because eventually I'll have what I want to do. Like I said, I got a nice car. I got a 240. I can't drive it because smog, California, and all the stupid sideshows going on in Stockton, all those Edgars fucking it up for everyone. So, but yeah, I'm gonna head over there, and then I'll show you guys the Integra. So let's keep it rolling.
We ain't playing with y'all niggas, man. You heard?
Sometimes you just gotta catch chlamydia on these niggas, G shit.
Know what I'm saying? Gonorrhea, all that shit.
All of that shit.
I catch all diseases in the world so the world won't have no more diseases. You feel me?
G shit.
Yeah.
Peace so much. Yeah.
I'm ass. Real as they come, they feel it get numb. You think you got a little buzz, so now you can't get stung. I keep a razor blade tucked on me under my tongue. Don't let me have to tell these niggas about the city I'm from. It's Brooklyn, be the home of the hardest ever. Where them niggas don't aim, they just palm Berettas and bomb whatever. So we don't move calmly, never. This for my niggas trapped in cells like some.
And here's the Civic. Carbon's faded though. So I'm debating, should I sell it with these wheels or this wheel? The interior. JDM back seats. Carbon trunk. I'm debating. It's lip. We'll see what happens.